gonna do this, maybe. I'm really gonna do this, huh? Alright, guys, we're about to get started on meta. You guys, some smooth music. This fine and beautiful afternoon, guys. What up, everybody? It's your boy Hims, and guys, we're about to get into it with another stream. Y'all know what it is, guys. We're about to get into it with the one and only GTA San Andreas Part 9. Coming to you with my bacon to smell and mighty, mighty fine. Alright, let's go ahead and. Alright, let's go ahead and go somewhere else. Alright. Woo! Alright, guys, had to put on that little music, that little jam for you guys. But to everybody, thank you so much. I appreciate everybody for being here. It's your boy Haynes, and coming to you guys with a stream of GTA San Andreas, where guys are about to get into another episode, some more missions that's about to go down. Now, unfortunately for your boy, it looks like it's about that time. Look at them, my gooches. We about to, oh my god, we about to actually, I don't want to do this. But it looks like, guys, we have no choice. We are going to have to do the driving test. I don't want to do the driving test. I just want to go ahead and just, you know, do some other missions. So who knows, guys? Depending on how quickly we pass this. Lady, what you doing? Yeah, I got a lady here.
Lady.
Don't make me kiss you. Don't make me kiss you. So, guys, we're going to go ahead and see if we can try to get through this driver course. Oh my god, this brings back flashbacks like when I actually took my driver's course. It was terrible. I'm not gonna lie. It was horrible. It was terrible. Terrible. So we're gonna try to go ahead and get this. Lady, get back on the couch. So before we do that, guys, I wanna go ahead and tag everything up. But to everybody that is watching right now, please, 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 be sure to share this video and share the stream, guys. Be sure to smash that follow button. And if you can, subscribe to your boy. I appreciate you. If you haven't already. Share the link, share the channel to all as we get into it with the one and only GTA San Andreas. Where it's about us. I had to get that out of the guy. Shout out to my homie Dashie for that one. 1 second, everybody. Now, hopefully, oh my god, I've had a bad experience, man. So, the driving test, I'm not too happy about this. I'm not too happy about this month. Not like this one. Let's see. Hey guys, my brain is literally mush, so to everybody that is watching, bear with me as I try to, you know, function. Try to mentally function. It's off of E40, all about the function. Everybody's popping in, guys. Thank you so much. I appreciate everybody. Just tagging everything up for just a moment. If you guys can share the stream, share this video at all. I appreciate you as we get everything set up. We are almost done. I got one more tag on IG, and then guys, I bet we're about to do it. Lady, really, you just gonna keep bumping my chair. You gonna bump my chair. You was something else. You was something else, lady. I'm just sitting here, just leave me. Alright, guys. Last one. And then after that, guys, we got to go ahead and bring back the flashbacks of doing the driver's course. Oh my god.
I hate driving. I don't want to drive.
Alright guys, so with that being said, let's go ahead and make it do what you do. Let's go ahead. Alright, cool. So I'm back out here just chilling ready to go ahead and do this mission. Hey, what's that thumping? That's just me. Did I leave a car in here? I did. But you know what? Go get the low ride. Excuse me, homie. Time to low jack you. Oh my God, is that a cop? Oh no! Wait, I'm kidding. I didn't do it. You didn't see it. Okay, I'm going to school.
You had a bad week, huh?
Damn, I'll make
it worse for that.
Hey. No! Give me that bike! Excuse me. Dodge him! Okay, here's the school. The edumacation. I need my edumacation. Wait, let's go! Excuse me. I'm going. Hurry! Okay, we're good. Okay. Just casually walking in for our drivers. Why is he breathing like that? It is serious being in driver's school. He's like, yeah, that's how I felt. I knew it is.
There's too much of you for me.
What? You got to eat more to impress this lady. There isn't too much, baby. Don't you see what I'm lifting? Like, man, I can lift the whole... Okay, that's just, you know. All right, it's back to school, y'all.
Welcome to the Advanced Driving School. To pass, you must score bronze or higher in all 12 tests.
To view a demonstration
of each test, please use the TV over there. Passing a test will unlock the next test in the training program. You can come back and check your scores or take new tests at any time.
If you're watching this, guys, this is exactly what I went through with my driving course, which is terrible. So, oh my goodness. Driving lessons with Heems, God help us all. If we don't combust in the flames, okay. Okay, so I guess it's right here. Back to school. Bet. No word. Okay, the donut. I could do the donut. Everybody could do the donut. Put on that music, baby. Come on. Okay. Doing good. We're doing the donut right now. Got that baby glazed. Okay, whoo. I thought I failed or something. I was like, come on, man. Don't. Okay. Oh my God. It says. Oh my Lord. Okay. Here we go. Drive! Whee! We did it! Oh my God, we actually did it! Okay, I'm in disbelief, y'all. Okay, get 70 or higher. Yeah, okay. I could do that. I think I can. Oh my God, clockwise, please. Did we win? No, we didn't, damn it. Okay. Win! Yes, we did it! Yo, Brandon the Crusher, what's up? What it do? Welcome to the stream. You're tuning in to Driving School with Heems. Pop and control. Oh my Lord. Okay, let's do it. Drop! Oh, goddamn. We failed. We done. Let's do it. Okay, here we go. Don't be afraid, Heems. No! Yep, that happened. Okay, here we go. We got this, y'all. I can feel it. Okay, oh God. Where's my music at, goddammit? Oh my. So, if we're grading this by cones, how many of these would I actually pass? Cause I hit a lot of cones, so I should be way beyond passing, you know what I'm saying? Okay, let's do it. That just don't sound too good, Jesus. Okay, let's go ahead. Oh, I almost had it! Okay, here we go. Almost. Okay. Here we go. You know what, guys? We might do a few of these tests, and then we're gonna go ahead and do some missions in between. Okay, damn. Stay on the track? That's kind of hard to do. I didn't see that. I did not see that. Oh. Yes! Oh my god. We did it. Okay. Burn and lap. Oh my god. Okay. Burn the lap. Okay. Clockwise, please. Please. Clockwise. I love clockwise. Oh, wait. Is that supposed to... Okay, that's right. Oh, my lord. Okay, excuse me. Oh, no. Jesus. I know, I'm trying, goddamn, oh damn. Okay. You guys can obviously tell I don't deserve to be on the road, not Ames. Excuse me. Woo! Come on, give it to me now. Oh no! I stopped, damn it. I don't even know what we was doing there. I think we passed. You know what? Let's just go ahead and... that was good. That was good. Woo! Okay. We passed, y'all. We passed. We done passed. Okay. Don't look at me. Oh, my God. They're like, what did you do? You know what? Nope. I ain't gonna do it. I'm gonna be okay. I'm just gonna chill. We ain't even gonna act like... I kinda wanna go... You know what? Let's do it. Nope. I'm trying not to take the defeat out. I'm trying to win, damn it. I need some music. I need some motivation. Hopefully, we can knock all this out. So, guys, back to boarding school with your boy. Hopefully, I can pass this better than SpongeBob. Then he's breathing hard on this one. Okay. Oh my god, let's do it. 360 gold. Okay. Burn and lap. Let's. Yeah, let's do it. Okay, we did it. I think we did it. Okay. What? Oh, no. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. We have to do this. Well, you know what? I'm just driving off. Nope. New test. Ugh. Okay. Okay, we did it. I feel good about this result. Okay, let's do it. You know what, guys? A mission do sound good right now. Not gonna lie. A mission does sound good. Let's see counterclockwise. What happens. I'm in clock. Oh damn it! Damn it! Oh my lord, okay. Well, reload. Oh, okay. One more time. One more time. Where was that coming? Oh, my God. Excuse me. Crash right into the damn course! Okay, here we go. One more time. I know I said one more time, but it's not one more time.
right there.
Oh, Jesus. Well, so much for that course. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Swerving on. Oh, God damn. That's a whole lot of swerving. Okay, one more time. One more time. This might cause you more to rage quit. Jesus. Okay. The 360, can we please? Oh my. Was that the. Oh, I guess it's. Okay, I guess they want you to do this. They want you to do this, okay. Oh my! Well, crap. That's a fail, no! Okay, that's fair, I guess. Well, what does it say? It says, do file as quick as possible. Target time is under 40 seconds. Okay, man. Maybe that's what I'm gonna say. Guys, if you see me concentrating or not saying anything, I do apologize. Try to see if we can. Oh my lord, bro. Was it? Tried it. Almost there. Okay. We did it! Yes! Oh my god! We did it! Oh my goodness! Woo! We did it! Okay. Oh my god. Oh Jesus, okay. Did you do it? No. Damn. This is, let's see, weave through the cones quickly and then return to the start position. Oh! Oh Jesus, well, damn. Just a little too much. Make it. I was right there. Got it! Woo! Okay, we do my. Oh my god. The 90 what? Oh lord, parallel parking? Damn. You know I'm not good at parallel. Damn, it says, slide the car sideways to the park. Yeah, easier said than done, player. Yep. Okay, well there was that, sort of. That was my plan. Oh my lord. Okay, here we go. Do it again. Park rattles out. I don't want to mess up a beautiful car. Let's see. Oh my lord. Watch out for Heems on the road, guys. We did it? Damn, I wasn't even close to the cars. Jesus, still hitting that car. Just low hitting that car. That ain't it. No. I'm never gonna be a good driver. Okay. Oh, almost hit that car. I mean, at least I ain't hit it this time. I'm gonna try to follow those tracks real quick to see what happens. Okay, that almost did it. Almost did it. As soon as we... There we go. Woo! Another one. Willy weave. Oh my god. Okay. Willy. Oh, well, there we go for that. Well, that was too much weaving. That was too much weaving and wobbling. Okay. So am I supposed to just weave all the way to it like that? Oh, nope. Oh, that didn't go good. It says, keep the car on the tools until the end of the track. How are you supposed to do that? I guess tilt the car or something? Let's see. Nope. Wouldn't let me. Yeah, I do. There we go. Okay, cool. I can take that. I'll take that. That's a win. Spinning. Oh, my lord. See, they didn't even show it right on the display. You saw what he just did. He backed up and then... Oh, my God. Can I see where we're going? Oh. Okay, wait a minute. Ready, set. Okay. Oh, okay. Well, there we go. Thank you. Woo! Okay. Pit maneuver. Guys, I'm so sorry. Oh, this destruction and... Oh my God, I can't be in a police car chase, that's for sure. How'd that taste? No, it didn't taste good. Not for me. He got away. The suspect got away. God damn. There we go. Did we? No. What did it say to do? Okay, front of the pit maneuver. Spin the other car around with the minimum. Oh, I got away. He got away. Damn. Suspect got away. Got it. Uh-oh. I hope he's not talking about my car. Man, I'm on the same side. Alley-oop. Oh. Oh. I remember. Where's my shot? What? I did that. Well, I barrel roll for life, okay. Damn. Don't worry, lady. Just let the car go, Ames. Just let it fly. Woo! Okay. That didn't work. Just a little bit over there. There we go. That's it. That's got me. Yes. Oh. City slicking. Yes. The last damn mission of the game. My gosh. Guys, we actually aced this driver school thing a lot shorter than we expected. Oh my goodness. Okay. I'm just happy we're over this. I just gotta remember how to... I wish I had some music. So if I'm mistaken, we gotta get back in another town. Excuse me. I'm just trying to get back, that's all. Woo! It's like you can't stop, you gotta keep going. Okay, here we go, come on. Oh, excuse me, sorry. Wait, where's the thing in place? I don't know where I'm going. Okay, so, okay. Here we go. Woo! Come on, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going!
Get out of the way!
Was that... We failed, didn't we? Yep, I was right. God damn it. God damn it. Hold on, one second, everybody. And to everybody that's watching, guys, thank you so much. Your boy's finishing up the last piece of the driving course. So, ooh, Jesus. Hopefully I don't get pulled over. But I got a little motivation in case that happens. Woo, excuse me. Excuse me. Woo, excuse me, huh? Hello. Yo, part of the facts, they see him's rolling. Trying to catch him's riding dirty. You already know. Trying to catch me riding. Man, somebody need to play that right now on the playlist right now for your boy. I appreciate everybody. My music's so good. It's grinding. Oh my god. Excuse me. Oh. Make them say, Oh, come on, keep going. Don't stop, baby. Don't stop. Please don't stop. Now, I think you can't crash too much, so I'm hoping to God that that crash doesn't end it for your boy, because if that does, that's going to be, I mean, so we got to do all this all over again. So, to anybody that don't know, this is actually the final course piece. Right now, I have to, excuse me. All right, here we go. Now I got to go back home. I've got to go back home. Come on, baby. Come on. Burn rubber. Wait, is this it? Hold on. Just so I don't get confused. Okay, yep. Bubba boom. Bubba boom. Bubba gadoosh. You know what I'm saying? Come on, baby. Come on. Go straight. Drive it straight, baby. Now let's go ahead and do it, baby. Come on. Burn some rubber. I hope I can keep this car. Keep this car, baby. Woo! Excuse me. Did not see. Oh, right. Goddamn. Move! Move, hoe! Move! Oh my god, move! I ain't playing with you today. Pontifex, thank you so much for tuning in. I appreciate you. Hope you're having a beautiful day. Happy Monday to you. Oh my god, my car's all types of jacked up. I'm purposely doing all this, as you can see. As you can see, I'm purposely swerving. Okay, please let this be it. Let me pass my class so that the school can kiss my... Nope. Okay, what'd they say the new time was? Hold on. This is... Drive under 120 seconds. Okay, oh, damn. Really get this. Okay, here we go. Well, 120, huh? 120. Drop and give it 20. Woo, excuse me. So I gotta try to do this as fast as I can. Like Drake says, non-stop. So, oh, crazy attacks.
You hit me, asshole.
Sorry, dude. I ain't mean to do you like that. Don't do me like that, player. Don't. So, little. Okay, well. So, less damage. Yo, microphone sounds different. Which mic you using? I am actually Pontifex using my original mic, I guess. So, let me know if you can hear me properly. I'm talking too loud. Talking too soft. Yesterday when I was playing on Miller's, just stop, Hames. Please stop. Okay, let's do this. Come on! Come on! So what I'm gonna do on my map, because I don't wanna mess this up. Oh, somebody's hype. Oh, ladies hype. Okay. If I could just make it. Let's see if I can make it after all. Pass this damn race. But I'm using my Astro Gaming headset. And by the way, Pontifex, I don't know if you know, your boy officially became an affiliate. And if someone just subscribed to your boy again, thank you. Shouts out to him at work. You know who you are. Appreciate you. Ooh, excuse me. Just be cool. We got this. Full speed. Full speed ahead. Did you just call me green? I mean, yeah, this car is kind of green, but yo, don't disrespect the ride. You know, just as long as I don't stop, I'm good. But Come on. Damn it. Trying to win, ho. Move. If I can keep control of my car, though, I don't know if it's possible. Okay, here we go. Come on. Gain that momentum. Gain your momentum. Let me just see where this goes, just so I know. Let's see. I make him say, spin out, baby. Oh, no. Burnt out, damn it. Come on. I just want to know for one thing, just for my own benefit, just for my own curiosity. If I went this way, would that have took me up there? Oh my god. Well, yep, it was right up there. Okay, now that I knew. Yo, and everybody that's tuning in right now, thank you guys. I'm at the last part of my driver's test. God help us. Hams is learning how to drive. Oh my god. Long overdue, and yet it's like, oh man, that's Armageddon coming. Excuse me. Guys, buckle your seats. Your boy Hams is in the middle of home. You son of a taxi! Oh man, someone's playing Poison. Damn, I miss Poison. That taxi's Poison.
Oh, you
Ooh, thank God. Woo! He can't arrest me if I'm in the middle of my driver's test, right? No, he can't. Ha ha! Sucker! Oh my god, excuse me. Alright, let's do this. Another cop car? They're doing this on purpose, y'all. Let's do it, come on. We're going all the way. Ah! Do some hazard on them. Yeah! Let's go. I make you say, Come on, baby, come on. Don't do this, baby. Don't you do this. What do you say? How do you add songs to the playlist? Is it the, song request, and then you could type in whatever you want, or I think song request, I might have to look into it a little bit more, too, so bear with me. Oh, my God, come on. Let's see if I can do this real quick. Oh, my God, excuse me. I'm sorry, Billy. I'm sorry. Let's see if I can do it this way. I am gonna see if I can go all the way up. See if I can go straight on them. Excuse me. If I don't shit my car first more than I have. Can't get enough of yo crashing, baby! I don't have road rage, guys, or road rage. I said roid, but both go hand in hand. I don't have either or. Okay, here we go. Come on. Make it, baby. Let's see if I can make it. Oh! Did I make it? Did I win? I did not win a damn thing. Let me know, too, if it works, too, because if not, guys, I'm going to work on that a little bit more. So bear with me if you don't hear your music or your song.
Ah, fuck you too.
Yeah, that's how I feel, CJ, right now. It works, but for some reason it put my track 7th in the queue. Huh. Let me do something real quick on Stream Elements. And guys, thank you so much for your patience and support. Let me just check one thing, media request. I'm gonna fix that really quickly. Very, very quickly. Make sure that you're not on the 7th. You can play whenever, however. You know what I'm saying. Let's see. Where did the queue limit, queue? Let's see. Autoplay media, I guess. Let's see. Off. Votes 5 required. Let's do this. Let me know if, I'm going to go ahead and take everything that was off my list, I guess, and see if that does it. It said it was off your queue. Let me see. And guys, bear with me to everybody that's still watching. I just want to check and make sure that everything is cool. Okay. Remove all. Okay. Do that again for me, PontiFX. Let me know if that works. To everybody, thank you so much. I appreciate you. Let me know if it works. You should be able to do it. If not, I apologize and I'll work a little more on it. But I'm glad it's So I just want to make sure it works. Let's go ahead and speed up, speed up, speed up. Come on, baby, come on. Burn that rubber, baby, burn it.
You mother lover.
Hi, everybody. So, guys, I love y'all.
My car!
Yeah, give me that thumbs up on if it works. Let me know. Want to make sure it all works, everybody. Seems you fixed but can't hear the music. Huh. Let us see. Guys, bear with me as I try to adjust everything. I guess show on the stream. Let's see. Let me know, Podface, if you see anything or the special stop media share. Oh. No. Let's see. Show on the stream. Let's see. Okay. There we go. Let me know if that's working or bear with me if I'm trying to. If not, I'm going to look a little bit more into it. Oh, did you really see that? That dude just really came flying down like that. Like he purposely went out of his way to hurt me. Purposely came to mess up my test.
How you allowed to drive if you blind?
I know, right? Damn him. Let me know still if you have issues hearing it. If not, I might have to download something else. I'm gonna look a little bit more into it. This driving test, I'm gonna be her Uber driver. She ain't gonna get nothing back there. She ain't gonna get no Uber snacks. She ain't gonna get nothing. I ain't gonna leave her no bag of cookies or nothing. Not even some grandma cookies. Your stank self. I drive. Oh my God, please. Thank you. And Pine Facts, I appreciate you being my test for this. Yeah, let me know in the comments. If we still have problems, still can't hear anything, I'm sure you'll figure out probably something to do with the audio input output settings. Let's see. Huh. Let's see the settings. Cue moderation. What does that mean? Let's see the settings. Best mode. Let's see. Let's see what I'm talking about. Pin, auto filter off, skip voting. Yeah, I'm going to, let's see, social media, let's see. Let's see. Let's see. Okay, I'm gonna work on that a little bit more. Bear with me if I am not, or if something is going on that is keeping you from hearing the song. Huh. It's something I still gotta work on in between.
Ah, really? Screw you!
Go back up. No. Don't do it. Don't do that. Please don't do that. Not right now. circle. Straight up. Straight up.
Did you buy your license?
Oh my God. Okay, cool. Yeah, definitely keep me posted, Perfect. I'm gonna look something up on YouTube. If you can look up anything too for me, I'm using Stream Element to try to stream the music. So let me know. Either that, or I'm gonna go on Nightbot and fix that on there too. Did you see that wide turn? Did you really see that wide turn? Really? 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 He gonna really hit you with that wide turn, huh? Dang it, dang it, dang it, dang it, Bobby. Dang it, Bobby. How do I get to there as quick as I can? Let's see something. Oh, sorry. Had to do it. Had to do it, player. Had to do it, big pimpin'. I'm not at the moment, but I'm trying to work on that too. And that's another why I want to look up a little bit more on OBS. The only problem I'm having, I don't know if you can help me with that part effects. I keep getting the black screen on my end. So I don't know if it's because I need to install a camera on my end or what that means exactly. Oh my. Let me see something. If you can look up anything like on how to avoid the black screen on OBS, I appreciate that. Well, I'm going to try my best though. I'm trying to take it and try to study.
Look out!
Look out. Okay, here we go. I'm about to try something. Gotta try something. Okay, wrong thing to try. Wrong thing to try. Oh my gosh. Damn. Detour. Come on, baby. Don't do me like that. Dang it. Dang it. Dang it. Fudge. I'm sorry. I don't mean to do this, but you're part of the training. It's called how many pedestrians I can hit at a time. Get blood splatter, not a blood light, not a shatter. When it turns like that. Damn.
Ah, man.
Oh, didn't even get that one off the road. Excuse me. Didn't mean to tell me you like that. Oh my, oh, damn. Still gotta go further out, huh? Woo-sa. 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 I don't really need this was a... Let's turn this way and see if we get on the open road. On the Old Town Road! What do you say? I had the same problem. I fixed it by changing channels or something. You have to choose a set of specific settings for it to capture your screen window. I'm sure a YouTube video could help with that. If not, we'll talk on Discord and try. Thanks, Prime Face. I appreciate it. Because, yeah, the camera, I have a camera on my laptop as we speak. It's not the best quality, but, man, if I could just get that going, you know, that would be great. That I could actually do a little bit more. That's been my main thing, just adjusting the settings. That's my main business. Drive. Drive, homie. I'm so sorry. I'm hitting people. This is all for my driver's test. Blame my driver's school for this. My mom.
What you been drinking?
Apparently not enough, man. Not enough to pass this test, man. One more time. You SOP. You know what? That's why your door got cracked. That's why. Okay. Please, dude. Don't do me like that. Don't do me like that, Daddy. Don't do me like that. Man, my driver skills are going up, you know. Come on, baby. You know what? Improvise, damn it. Come on. Oh! Well, he ain't alive no more. I'm surprised he even took that. Damn, he took that on the chin, taking it like a champ. Excuse me. I'm sorry. Come on, drive.
Doing my wheel
made it look better. Made it sick. I look sick. I feel sick right now. Oh,
what you on, fool?
Oh, hey, do not arrest me, man. I am in the middle of my driving test. Thank you. They keep giving me new cars. They even gave me one without the roof. Damn. They know I'm messing it up. You would think that train would stop them. Something just a little bit dangerous. Head collision. That's what. Head collision. Cause that's why I was looking at the settings to Pondface. They were saying like a certain setting. I was like, maybe that's what it is. Maybe I need to find that camera. I'm hoping to God I got it. It's like the crappiest web camera, but hey, I'll do that for now until I can get this figured out. Or until I can fold a new one. See what you got. Let's go. If I cut. Let's see if I can make it. I can do this. I can do this. Trying to catch a lawsuit. This is, let's see. Under, the target time is under 120, that's under 2 minutes. Are you going for 100? Hell no. Hell no, Pontifex. I don't know, I seem like an overachiever, right? That's not the aim, Pontifex. I just want to pass my driver's test. Maybe I could just give up, I don't know. Probably could. Cause I just wanna beat the game, so you know what, we might actually, after this, guys, just do some more missions. I think we did enough. I think we proved that we're a decent driver. I feel like I'm ready for Need for Speed, if it ever came down to it. Oh, yep, time to go. Yep, I'm done. I am done. No. 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 Excuse me. Is that the driver? Where's the driver do that? Oh. Nobody's here. Okay. Is everybody just in my imagination or something? Okay. Okay, I think we're done. I might do that on the side or something when I'm not busy. So if you never see the PS4 ever again, guys, or I never stream again, it's not because I broke my console. Why are y'all running? Well, because I said I broke my PS4. I'm going to get a PS5. I just wanted to just let out some steam, that's all. I'm not getting high, man. It's early in the morning. Well, no, to be fair, it's actually 7 in the afternoon. So never mind. Y'all ignore what I said. Yeah, yes.
Hello. The Yay leaving San Piero, right?
Right, but they're using bikes, CJ, and they go cross country.
Man, I'm not trying to chase the Yayo right
now. Not right now. I gotta check into some shit.
Yeah, like do a mission. You know what I'm saying? Doing my mission. My mission. What's that music though? Oh, okay. I thought I heard music. I was like, I know I hear music. Let's see, what's this mission? Okay. Oh my god, photo opportunity.
CJ!
You yes. Got it?
Hey, my cousin just called me. He gave me a tip about a baller's car going to San Fierro to score Yay.
Oh.
Shit! We gotta find out who's supplying those cats.
Yeah.
Read your mind, Holmes. I picked them up at the Mulholland intersection, and I'm trailing them now.
Okay, I'm coming to meet you.
Better make it fast, Holmes. These boys are hanging around.
I love to go, but you know what I'm saying. Where's my motorcycle? Where's my motorcycle at? Oh, I'll stop y'all. That was a bad joke. Let's see. He did a little funny meme. Okay, let's see. Somebody got a motorcycle? I'm just trying to jack somebody, that's all. Get out your car, man. Get out your car, homie. Please.
We've been club members since I can remember.
We've been at the club since you remember. I don't remember you. You know what? I'm glad to take this play. Get the shark cap off your head, fool. Okay, go pick up Caesar. Wait, where is Caesar at? And what is he? Oh, hell, man. Caesar, what the? Why is Caesar all the way out there? God damn. Oh my god. Caesar, really, dude? Really, Pimple? I need a motorcycle, for real. Get this low rider. Where's my motorcycle at?
What's your problem?
Oh my god. Oh my god. What's your... Use yours!
You hit me, fool!
Okay, there we go. Oh, damn! Please let him get off that bike. Please, no. I need your motorcycle. No, player. No! Oh, my God. Ooh, that was bad. That was... Police officer right there. He didn't hear that gunshot. Thank God. Oh, yeah. Most definitely. Most definitely Pontifex. I will switch it up tomorrow. Because I know you guys have been GTA'd out. I just need a taxi, man. I need to catch a cab. Oh, damn. Well, never mind. Oh, excuse me. Okay. Oh crap, I am messing this up. Excuse me. Oh, who is shooting? Okay, let's see if we can, oh my God. You gonna shoot the taxi? Going this way. Let's see if I can cut. There we go. Now we can go. Let's see, are we going to him? I hope so, because I don't want to get off the freeway, man. Okay. Damn it. God damn it. Go back.
No one makes my fitness.
I play chicken on the freeway. Come on. Bop. Inconspicuous with the taxi. Oh, really? Really, man? Really? Really, dude? Really? Oh, damn, lady, you scared me. I just thought about birds like, doom, 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 the hell's lady. Okay, we're cool. We're cool. I like a motorcycle at this point. Being out here in the woods, out here in these woods. See daylight, daylight approaching. If y'all get on Black Ops, I'll be there, no doubt. I know Pontifex should be on there to just sit here and kill somebody's self-esteem. Nah, man, but seriously, good gamer, man. We're definitely gonna need you back up on there. I'm gonna see if me and Miller can do something this week. Either today or even... I'd probably say either tomorrow night. Much there, to see if I can swing over to his spot. I'm about to do something crazy. Oh! That's how I ride a taxi, y'all. Oh, you see that flip, y'all? Is it on fire? Is it good? Is there a motorcycle? I just need a motorcycle, man. That's... Goddamn, I don't need semis. Okay, I don't need a semi. I need a motorcycle. What? Man, who? Yeah, we haven't, boys. I ain't gonna do this to you. I don't want you to do nothing to me. A little pickup truck, man. Sanford and the Sun. Wait, give me that car. Then I'm gonna rob you. Stop this car right now, or I will shoot you up. Oh, hey, how you doing? No, come here. Damn it. You can't even catch a pickup truck, man. You were the worst cop out there. I gotta take a picture of this moment. Nah, don't. Please, please. I need a car. I need a vehicle of some kind. Not your vehicle. No, come here. Come back. No. Wait, looks like there's some cars there. There's some cars in that parking lot. Man, I know Caesar said just a few minutes ago. I know. Man, these people are patient, but god damn. Guys,
hello. Watch out.
What did you say? Excuse me, sir? It's about to get hot in here.
I can't believe my nose.
What'd you say, Glenn? Can't believe that? Can't believe you're on fire. Yeah, you about to be all right. I'm crapping out some flames. Well, I found something cool. And my motorcycle. Wait, please, play it, please. Stop it. Please, play it. Don't do that. Please don't. Oh my god. No, you dodging SOB. Why is everybody dodging? They know I'm a bike hunter. Please, please, get off that bike. No! God! Damn it. Okay, I'm really on a hunt for bikes. I know, guys, I'm petty with this. I just want a goddamn bike, man. Please! Please let me get it. Please let me get it! No! Give me a bike! God! No! Really? Really? Man, I'm not in the mood, man. Ooh! Why ain't everybody giving me the motorcycle? Man, I don't want the creep van. I ain't gonna get no motorcycles like that. Okay. Hello? Let me get your motorcycle. Okay, guys, I'm having the worst luck right now. I'm not happy. You know what? I will even take that. I don't care. No. Where are you going? What are you looking for? Where is
the music biz waits for no one, chump.
Where's your motorcycle at? Damn, he gave up on that motorcycle quick. Like he stole his damn, so he just walked away. He's like, nope, it ain't mine. It ain't my motorcycle. Alright, let me, I'll see if I can try to find another. Oh my god, we are still going. Man, Caesar, he's a long way from home, man. Okay, I was like, what's going on with the map, man? Map messing up on me. Map glitching up. Map. Okay, well, nope, using the map no more. Not using the map. Semi. I'm trying to. Please, map work. Uh-oh. That's not good. The map don't want to load. Map said, figure it out. Figure it out. Let's try something else, okay. Since the map don't want to give me no... Give me that motorcycle!
Oh, shit!
I know y'all like I'm aggressive with the motorcycle. I am. Where's my damn dirt bike?
Asshole.
That ain't even hurt. Ew. I'm just gonna trust my map and hope to God it leads me there. Oh my god, dirt bike.
How you not see my car?
No, And why use a tractor out here? Okay, he's here. I don't need my car right now at this point. Yeah, let's get in the car.
Hop in, Holmes.
Okay. Wait, so I gotta drive? Why I always gotta drive, man?
Where we going? They were headed over Angel Pine Way. Follow the road and maybe we can pick them up.
It's an Angel Pine. Can my map work? Oh my god. No, it's not. That's not good. Crap. I'll try. Oh, ride us up the river.
Oh, well done.
Try to ride us up the river. Oh my god. Oh damn. Yeah, this is Caesar stuff, so I ain't got nothing to worry about. This is his car, not mine. Oh my goodness. Oh my god. I know Caesar's gonna be not too happy. You guys on hands, maybe if you can try to actually drive, you'd actually be all right. Oh, damn!
Right through it.
You're on the right side. Ooh, flowers, okay. Damn, these are zipping. What is wrong with the thing? So I use this right now. Yeah, they get quick on the highway. Oh, did you just see that? Just try to cut.
My rod.
Really, dude? You gonna run me off the road, though? Can't share the road? Remember that clip. Okay, we're almost there. I probably need to do this anyway. God damn. And everybody's tuning in, guys. Thank you so much. If you haven't already, click sure to follow your boy Hames on another stream of Hames Cast. Oh my lord. Okay, we almost did it. Oh my god, who's chasing us? I ain't do it. Caesar, take the wheel. Just take the wheel. Man, I don't ever want to be on this freeway no more. I want to go where it's safe. Oh, damn. Okay, this car is smoking. Okay, we're here. Okay, we're here. Finally. Damn you. I'm sorry, y'all. Welcome to the jungle. Guns N' Roses. Okay, get on the rooftop. Man, and get you a new car while you're at it, Caesar. Oh, I got the wrong thing. Wait, oh. I mean, if we was gonna do that, but... Okay, where we at? Okay, where are we supposed to... Oh, right there.
Okay. Hey, buy me some taters to fry.
Fries and taters. Some taters and fries. Okay, so what's going on, player? Zoom in. Zoom. Okay, that's how we do it. Okay, zoom in, zoom out. Okay.
There it is, Holmes.
Photograph the face of each target. Bow.
Rod, you sherm head!
This business is bigger than any gang, S.A.
Rod, little bitch!
Yeah, you about to get hit. Okay, zoom in.
This guy take himself real serious.
That's T-Bone Mendez.
What now? Is that it?
I don't know. Oh.
Hey, who's the gringo?
I don't like the look of that guy. This more than a few thugs push a product. It's a serious organization.
Uh-oh. Here we go. We got another one. Pimp named Slipback.
How many of these clowns are there?
I know a pimp when I see one. They being clever about this. It ain't no exchange of nothing incriminating.
Damn, they're going to chicken spot to do this, man. There's about to be some finger-licking problems going on right now. Yep, time to drive. Yep, time to go. Please tell me you're going to take me to San Fierro, because I'm... Oh my god, no you're not. You're just taking me to the gas station!
That was some heavy shit!
We better split up and get out of here. Yeah. I'll meet you back at the garage, eh?
Oh my god,
Coolio,
wait!
We got what we came for anyway.
Wait, what? You just left? Oh, wait, please! Dude, I swear to god, give me that. Give me that goddamn bike. Thank you. Give me that goddamn bike. I'm gonna go save and... Because, yeah, that map's not working and I don't know why. It doesn't even matter how far I try. So I'm already at the old home of Alpine. Let's go ahead and save what is yours is mine. And I could give it some body armor. Oh yeah. Here we go. Let's see something. Will it load? Oh, it won't. Let's see what happens when we load. What you doing, idiot? Little lady. Okay, let's see now if my map will work. Thank you! Jesus. Whew, I was about to get mad. Okay. I don't get mad easy, guys. Don't. But I don't have my motors! Come on, please!
You okay?
Give me that!
I hope not.
Alright, here we go. Woo! You gonna give me the finger play? Here we go. Back on the main road. Back up to San Fierro, where everything makes sense. Make sure I check my map, because I want to make sure I'm getting to the right area. Yep, we cutting in. Actually, quicker than... Okay. Damn, we're about to be here. Split second. It's a freeway, but it's all good. It's all good. Don't judge me, y'all. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, don't do this at home. Woo! My evil Knievel, I at least get paid for the attempt. Damn. Sort of. I wish. Right. Alright, so we made it back to San Fierro quickly. I'm still. Popping Willies on him. Woo! You see these Popping Willies all day. We home. Rock cover is home. Alright, so we just made it back safely. You just call me handsome? I mean, I try to work out, you know, I try to keep things looking good. Just did that. That's funny, guys. I can hear the music on my end, but I don't hear it on here. Okay, let's see. What is the hello?
What's up?
The cash is leaving Los Santos again.
No,
I'm gonna have to let this one slide, man.
Yeah,
got too
man.
Much shit on my plate.
Yeah. And he's like, man, you let a lot of it slide, man. You ain't even trying. Jizzy. Let's get jizzy with it.
That's crazy, man.
What are you looking at exactly?
Hey, man, you get them flicks developed? Sup, Woolsey?
Hey, Carl. I was just explaining to your brother-in-law that we were friends.
Oh, yeah? Well, look,
brother-in-law,
Woolsey,
huh?
I need to get some info from you, man.
What exactly do you boys want to know?
Who are these putas, Holmes?
Why don't you go take a look?
These guys?
Yeah.
They're the Loco Syndicate. They're pretty big time, I think. Don't have any dealings with them. We don't touch blow. Now this
Yeah, I remember they used to be Hot Wheels. Oh my goodness.
This guy is T-Bone Mendez. He's the muscle.
And who's that guy?
That's Jizzy B. He's the biggest pimp in town. He helps set up
biggest
the deals. You know, concierge of sorts.
Hey, then he my way in. How I get to him?
Oh, Jizzy? Jizzy runs the Pleasure Domes Club in that old fortress under the Gap Bridge.
Dude, do tell.
Hey, good looking out, Woolsey.
No problem. Don't be a stranger.
All right.
Well, you see me in a couple of missions again. After I take... Give me that bite, damn it! No, please! I want your bite! Oh, my lord. Zigzag on him.
Very kind of you.
Yes, that's very. Let's see. Oh, Willie's on. Bam! Am I going to the right spot? Let's see. Where are we going? We're going to Woozy. This is Woozy right here. Well, I'm feeling a little woozy. Oh, never mind. Just you gonna pimp slap me? No. You just been pimp slapped.
Right,
oh, y'all doing that on really, really, dude. Hold on. See the moves, guys. Ah! Ooh! Woo! Mm. That's how we roll. Excuse me. Oh, oh, damn. Excuse me. I should have been standing there. Use a little bit of working on the...
When I walk down the stairs, I'm walking down on mink carpet.
Man, Charlie Murphy.
Now, who's this trick? I don't need no more friends, baby.
All they try to do is peel me from my hoe.
Nah, it ain't about them. It's all about you, player. I heard you was the man with the hookup, and you was the man I needed to see. I'm offering my services.
I apologize.
Say what?
I know.
Yes,
ooh,
sir.
Look at the pop,
see, I'm new
in
town. Anything
you
want,
to work on the pixelation a bit.
For a guy like me to work with, to work for, a guy like Jizzy B?
Well, now that you mention it, I do have a slight problem. Something a little dumb muscle like yourself might be able to fix.
Is this coming, dumb? Hold
see
up.
Me,
you dumb being with your polygon or what? Okay, whatever.
Bitches, y'all walk on down to the bar and fix a pimp a drink. See, I only got 2 eyes, and in these streets, you got to have more than that. You got to be like a flying shit, you know?
I'm sorry, I'm not listening to you, but I'm just getting to the jam.
Now, some lunatic been fucking with my bitch.
Okay, I'll stop.
I fucking killed 2 last week.
Yeah.
I want you to go find out.
No problem. You're my player partner now, Jizzy.
Yeah, man, we gotta see that. Damn, but I'm just not dancing. I didn't tell you to stop. When is that like 20, like early 2020 that was supposed to be the release of Cyberpunk?
Wait up, Mr. C to the J. See that pretty young thing in my car?
Uh-huh.
Drop her off at the hotel downtown. Use my car phone and give me a ring-a-ding when you're done. And watch the rims, player. Treat that baby like the Pope Mobile.
Oh my. Wait, hold up, man. I'm a chauffeur first. Ain't this some stuff? Drop the off downtown. Okay.
Wait, okay, what a strong bitch.
Thank you. I'd work out.
Ever had happen half with a sucia like me?
Yeah, go on.
I'll do things your ruka won't.
I'm listening, honest.
I'm no slut, but I need the feria.
Uh-huh. Real interesting.
Whatever,
CJ is a good talker, man. Knows how to break the ice, man. Woo! Oh my god, man. For a car that looks this good, man, I can't get up the goddamn hill. I had to use some 5 pimple. I gotta take the whole haul. Oops. Don't take that out my, don't do that out my check, boss. Don't do that out my check, boss. Ooh, excuse me.
Slow down.
Man, I got the
pimple.
Hey, Jizzy, it's Carl. I just dropped off your girl.
Church, got a little errand for you to run before you deal with that problem I was just talking about. Some young buck thinks he's a player, been trying to peel my hoes over in Hatchberry. Now, one of my girls over there just eyeballed the punk. I want you to get your ass over there and ice that pretender.
Waste the pimp in Hatchberry. I will waste that pimp. I'm sorry, you just been pimped. Sorry guys, if you keep seeing me doing that with my, I don't have anything in my mouth. It's just like I got something stuck in my tooth. So you see me doing that, I'm gonna take a brush after a while and brush that bad boy out. Hey, where's this dude at? A minute before. Before he does it, before he pimps it. Oh, damn. Is he in the car?
Here comes my player, now you in real trouble.
I was pimpatry in motion till you shut.
Damn, he took a lot of shots, man, damn.
Hey, it's CJ. Just to let you know, you don't have to worry about no competition in Hatchberry.
Worry? Did I say I was worried? No, I did not. Now to the real deal.
Word?
Some of my girls in the Foster Valley been getting knuckled over. I want you to get your ass up there, nose around. Find out what's going on.
Okay, you are asking her for a tall order. Her whole level, her whole meter is going down. It's depleting. We gotta go save her as quickly as we can. Okay, let's just go save. Oh,
look where you going.
I am on a very, I'm on an honest crusade. Because, oh my gosh, she's getting smacked around. Oh, damn. Take a... Where the heck are they? Are they on the other side? Oh. Ah. I make them say it. God damn, dude. You okay? Well, I don't think you really need to do anything to him. He's already dead.
CJ.
You're the bad luck charm, Plucky. That girl you dropped off downtown wants out of the game. Her sugar daddy wants to take her off the street.
What?
Nobody turns my hoe. You get
Man,
your ass quick. Back to the hotel, and you make an example out of all of them.
Man, what the... Okay. Damn, that was kind of quick. She had a change of pace. Where'd she go? Waste no time. Let's back it up, player. Back it up, back it up. Let's see, back it up. Bring it back downtown. Bring it around town. Bring it around town. You know, I would love to slow that. That's, that car right there. That's the true one. That's the true Pitmobile, which you just... Oh! Oh! Hey, don't, please don't. Officer, please. I'm on crusade, man. Okay, what's the deuces? Gotta do something crazy. Come on, flip it! Oh my god, no. Oh, help the mobile about to be down! Run! Pitmobile's dead. God damn it. God damn it. Fifth one this week. Take it out my check. Okay. Take it out my check. Alright, guys. Let me get on my catwalk and just stare off into San Fierro. But alright, guys. We're going to go ahead and wrap the stream up here. To everybody that tuned in tonight, thank you guys so much for tuning in. I appreciate you guys. It's your boy, Hames, with another stream of GTA San Andreas Part 9. We just sat there and spent most of the time, guys, doing the driving course, which now I feel like I should have just still at least tried to finish up that last bit, just because, you know, we want to try to go ahead and knock that out. No, I'm not trying to do exactly 100% completion, but you know your boy, once I start something, I at least like to finish something and at least do that. You know, so that way I can actually pay and then actually go for my real thing. But, guys, we'll definitely pick up some more content coming guys' way tomorrow. If you guys like the stream, you love the commentary and the gameplay, please, guys, don't forget to hit that follow button. And to everybody out there, too, guys, if you can, subscribe to the channel. Every bit helps, guys. That money will be used to go ahead and get more games, more equipment, and everything else that we'll need, guys, to bring you guys long-term more fun and game true gaming experience. So, guys, please be sure to do what you can, guys, whatever you can donate, whether it's a penny to a dollar, whatever you guys are able to offer, guys. I appreciate it. We'll be put to good use, and we'll definitely make sure to keep things going. But to everybody out there, guys, I love you. Stay tuned for more content. To everybody, enjoy the rest of your Monday, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. To everybody out there, peace.